What's up, YouTube? Today, we're in Gothenburg, Sweden. I'm Gribbs Adventures.
And I'm Keenan.
Today, we're gonna explore Haga and Slottsskogen Park.
Yes, very excited for today's adventures. We're in Sweden, baby.
Let's go. Made it to Haga, the beautiful cobblestone streets, historic town. We're gonna explore for a little bit, see what's up. It looks really nice. It's very popular tourist area.
We're gonna eat the world's largest cinnamon roll.
How is it?
Good.
Good.
I feel like a masala.
Like
bomboloni.
Try this one.
A little cream.
Oh, we're sweeping out right now.
Very busy. A lot of tourists. A lot of people from the ship here. It's pretty nice. A lot of stores. Some locals, seems like. Nice spot. All the side streets are completely empty, but this one street is just fully packed. Look, empty, packed. All right, the main street with all the shops and restaurants is pretty cool. The cobblestone is beautiful, but now we're heading to Skansen Kronan to see an overview of the city. 11-minute walk from the main streets of Haga. Oh, you get to see a nice view. There it is, Skansen Kronan. All right, made it to the top. It's a quiet, calm demeanor up here. Not gonna shout, but it's beautiful. The red roofs, great view of the city. About an 8-minute walk up here. It's beautiful, very nice. All right, the view was cool. Now we're heading over to Slottsskogen Park. Got a bunch of stuff to do over there. Excited for that one. Hopefully you can see some penguins. First impressions of the park. It's really big, wide, lots of space, lots of people walking their dogs, very green, lots of things going on. We just walked past a mini golf court or a course. This place is very green and big. All right, we're out of breath. We made it to the zoo section. It was uphill. First animal, chickens, Swedish chickens. These rabbits are huge. I wish I could pet it. They're so chunky and fluffy. Oh man, they're cute. Look at these big ass goats. That one has some big horns. Very cool. Look at this sheep. I'm the sheep whisperer. Oh, cute. Oh, here they come. His friends are coming. Oh.
Oh,
very cute, those little babies.
Cute.
First impressions of this park, it's pretty impressive, not gonna lie. Expansive area, free petting zoo. Awesome.
Awesome petting zoo for the little kids. One kid just got whacked though by the goat, so that's pretty crazy. But these sheep are kind of dingy and raggedy, but they're cute. They're worth a touch, they're worth a pet.
Another note, to get to the petting zoo, it's very hilly, vertical almost. Just kidding, but it's a lot uphill. All right, we're now at the seal pond, which is a 3-minute walk from the petting zoo. Pretty cute. We're hanging out on the other side, but what a park. Has all these, it's a free zoo in the park. Blowing my mind. After another ascent up this crazy mountain, we arrived at this big Please let me know what kind of animal this is. Is this an elk or a moose? I don't think it's a moose, I think it's an elk. I don't know, actually, no, take it back. Just drop what you think in the comments, because I don't know what it is. You know what they don't tell you in Google reviews is that this is all hills and inclines. I'm sweating, my back is sweating, but we're pretty high up right now. Nah. Look at the horns on this bad boy. Damn. Here's a big pig. Got all his space to himself. He looks pretty happy, but he's dirty looking. He's a big pig. There we go. That looks like a reindeer. Look at those antlers on that one, bro.
That big one, yeah, maybe.
That's huge.
After a long, grueling walk up and down all these hills, we finally made it to the penguin pool. And here they are, hanging out, having fun. I wish you could smell this through the video. Oh, that guy's nipping. Oh, scrapping.
Ooh, scooping.
First wild animal in Europe, a deer. It's just hanging out while we're walking through the park. Cute. Small. Hello, Bambi. We're gonna be like true Europeans, true Nordic, Sweden, Denmark. We're gonna ride around to the next stop. To the next stop. Hopefully we can get some Swedish meatballs from a great restaurant. We're at a cafe, Cafe du Nord. They have good Swedish meatballs here. I'm trying to be quiet because everyone's staring. Looks like we're out of place here. A lot of locals. We're gonna try the Swedish meatballs. Yeah, delicious. $14, these meatballs are huge. And the gravy is what makes this, takes it to the next level. Delicious. I could eat this every single day. Mashed potatoes, gravy, Swedish meatballs. Easily my favorite meal we've had in Europe so far. Classic Swedish meatballs, mashed potatoes, and the cranberry.
Swedish meatballs at the end of our long journey. That is by far one of the best things I've ate on this whole trip.
All right, heading back to the bus stop. Here's our final thoughts on Gothenburg, one day in Gothenburg. Haga was cool. I like the stones, the restaurants were cool. The cinnamon bun, a little overrated, but it was cool, it was good. Cool little town. I'd take Juliana there if I ever came back. But there are cooler places to explore, like the area around Café du Nord. I'd go over there again. Seemed a lot more popping, a lot more action.
It's a free park. Huge, very nice scenery, and the free zoo aspect is pretty cool. Petting the goats was definitely an experience. Penguins, moose, I mean, I've never seen these things before because I'm from Hawaii, but overall very, very good experience.
Yeah, this is a city that I'd like to spend more time in, explore a lot of museums, a lot of things to do here. We missed out on the amusement park, the Universium. The fish church,
oh, yeah.
The archipelago, lots of museums. Missed a lot of stuff. I'd like to come back here one day.
It's a lot going on, very busy, very crowded streets. And it's beautiful here, so hopefully this is a place, another place we can come to one day. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, we still have 7 more places we're gonna go on this trip. So, yep. Like, comment, subscribe.